I was in this place, and it was like, and there was like a big river, and mountains, hills. And then there was this kind of, like a hinterland like between the water and the land was this kind of very kind of squishy, kind of, you could sort of walk on it, but it was like, it was a bit freaky because it was like, you know, am I going to go through? There was a lot of people. There was something happening in this place. But I was just walking on this no man's land. And there was a house on the hill. The light comes around and it's coming through the trees, so it has a kind of, if it's a bright morning, it has a kind of forest-like quality. Tell your story. Tell your story, because it's important. Tell your story. It's just those words. Tell your story. There's a power in the story, you know. It's not, it's like crows are kind of, you know. Why do they make that noise? I don't know.